A bridge too far, that's what the national men's volleyball team encountered as they tried to reach next year's World Championships. Despite losing to the Dominican Republic in the quarterfinals in three straight at the Nausicaa Continental Championships in Colorado Springs in the USA, the TNT men rebounded with a big 3-0 win over Martinique. But at the final hurdle, they crashed to a similar 3-0 defeat to Guatemala to finish sixth at the U.S. Olympic Training Center in Colorado Springs. They got even 7 points each from Mikkel Hunt and Ryan Stewart, who led a balanced attack as TNT took failed to match Guatemala in last night's fifth-place showdown, losing 25-18, 25-10, and 25-15 to crash out, while Guatemala stays alive for the playoffs with Mexico, Cuba, and Puerto Rico for one final chance to reach the world. Canada defeated Mexico 3-1 in the third-place battle to sew up the third automatic qualification spot behind the Dominican Republic and the champs, the United States.